A 19-year-old is now charged with murder after a deadly shooting in Grand Prairie. Police say 26-year-old Mario Cantarero was found with a gunshot wound Saturday, September 26th, outside of the apartments on West Pioneer Parkway. Now, he went to the hospital where he died, and officers arrested Juan Valencia during a traffic stop Wednesday. Now he's in jail on a $500,000 bond. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.